Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. It's the Colliers here. Well, it's the first weekend of NFL, so we're celebrating. We definitely have been watching football all weekend. Auburn won last night. And today, I've been cleaning up the kitchen some. The kids have been helping. Groceries are on their way to be delivered. The kids have swim lessons in just a few minutes. Derrick's at the gym. And then later today, I'm going to inject. Oh yeah? Liv's gonna make soup, she says. Later today, I'm going to inject a client. So maybe I'll give you a sneak peek of my space that I use up here in Cape Creek, which is the North Valley of the Phoenix area. Other than that, just enjoy the day with us. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. This mess going on over here.
Messy way.
What are you doing? You're making a soup? What kind of soup?
A strawberry soup.
A strawberry soup?
Yeah, I'm going to make a mess.
Oh, are you cleaning it up?
Yeah. Trying to make it. I keep learning. I keep making mess.
Oh.
Hi, Dolly.
Hi.
Why are we on the camera?
Watching you. What kind of soup are you making?
Strawberry. I mean, you want to pour it in.
What are all your ingredients?
Vanilla, rocky gold, and blueberry, I don't know, and purple, which is pink. It's blueberry and stocky, and shock and mint.
My goodness. It's a lot of ingredients for a strawberry soup.
Yeah, Mom, you want to pour it in?
Mm-hmm.
You want to pour the milk in?
Sure. You go ahead and put all the other ingredients in, then I'll help you pour the milk in.
Okay. This is blueberry. This is our milk. This is our blueberry.
Oh, beautiful.
Hey. Is there more?
Yeah, do you want some?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right, so we are getting ready to go to swim class. Liv has her suit on. Isaiah's walking around getting into everything. Groceries were delivered. Jeez, you get barely anything and it's like ridiculous. I'm sure we're all feeling that crunch, but it's so annoying. And I forgot to order grapes, which is like a staple piece. To our week for the kids, and of course Derrick and I eat them too, but anyway, we're off to swim class. So we are home from swim lessons, and actually I am in my studio up here in Cave Creek where I'm starting to do injections Botox for now. Eventually I'll add on filler and do some other things in the aesthetics world. But I just wanted to give you a sneak peek of the studio that I use, and it is so cute. So I shared this space with another esthetician, an RN, and so they come in and do facials and other aesthetics things. We're branding together. We're actually partnering up together. I'm the medical director for their business. And so the nurse, she will eventually be doing injections as well. But, so that is a sneak peek of the space that I use. The RN that is my business partner, she'll eventually be doing injections as well and filler and all of that, but she just had a baby this week. So I'm very excited for them. My other place will be in Gilbert. I have not injected out of there yet, only because I haven't had any clients out of there. So my initial business partner is in Gilbert, and I will link their both of their profiles down below here. But they're in Gilbert. My other business partner is in Gilbert. She's a full esthetician. She also does lasering, and I'm also her medical director. So this is so very exciting. And I've actually had a really encouraging and outpour of people congratulating me and giving me advice and helping me along the way and that sort of thing. So thank you so much for that support. But I'm gonna go and I'm going to inject. Gentle, Isaiah. Oh, gentle. What have you guys been doing? Oh, goodness. Whoa, Zay. How's your afternoon been, Daddy?
Oh, it's been pretty good. Sunday of football, along with my little sweet pea, looking through my phone, looking at baby pictures. And then once my shadow woke up, he was watching football with Daddy. So it's been a pretty good day.
Did the Cowboys play?
Yeah, they play the night game.
So oh, like tonight?
30 minutes, 40 minutes.
Nice. Very nice. Oh, look at you.
I go.
It's an alarm clock.
Want to see?
You want to see? Sure, we can open it. It's going to be pink. All right, so we got Liv an alarm clock. I just bought it off Amazon. But sometimes we get out of bed early in the morning, don't we? We come into Mommy and Daddy's room. I know, it's such a sweet surprise when you come in. However, so I bought this off Amazon. I'll link it down below. It had really good reviews. So we're gonna open it and get it set up. What if we put it on top of your dresser? We moved your pumpkin back. And then you can see what time it is during the night. Do you like your new clock?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, Mommy does too. Okay. So for the past couple months or so, she's been waking up anywhere between 4:50 a.m. and 6 a.m., which 6 a.m. is totally fine, but majority of mornings, it's anywhere between 5 and 5:30, and then she's awake for the rest of the day. Well, until nap time, I guess, at daycare, but that's just a really long time, in my opinion, for a three-year-old to be up, and Derrick and I are up early in the morning. He's going to work. I'm working out, so she doesn't like to go back to sleep because we're awake. So hopefully this will help her stay asleep or at least give her some direction. So fingers crossed. I'll give you an update next weekend on how this works. So I'll link it down below. We bought it off Amazon. It was fairly affordable, much cheaper than the Hatch. So this is, I think, the knockoff of the Hatch, maybe. I don't know. This guy would dance all day, wouldn't you, pal? Yeah.
And me too.
Yeah. You got your little leotard on?
But I don't have a skirt.
Oh. Where to go?
The to my car and I don't want it.
Okay, you don't have to wear it. I recorded Isaiah. He is obsessed with the song Wheels on the Bus. And so this past week we've been playing it on the Alexa downstairs pretty much every night, several times a night.
And I can play the distractions.
Okay, several times a night and several times here during the weekend. So I videoed it the other night, so I will insert that here. He's doing all the motions and everything to Wheels on the Bus. It's actually really funny. But he loves to dance, absolutely loves to dance. So he dances all the time at school, and he's really cute. So I'll insert that here after this. Alright, so dinner is over. The kids are getting ready to get into the bath, and Liv has not had a nap today, so hey, you ready to take a bath? No?
I have to give me some clothes on my closet.
Oh, okay. You wanna pick out your clothes for tomorrow? Well, I guess we're going to pick out some clothes for her for tomorrow for school. You want the rainbow dress? I don't know. We won't wear that to school, honey. How about, okay. So tomorrow you're going to wear your yellow leotard that you have on?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
And we'll put my pink skirt.
Your pink skirt? Okay. In there.
Why? On these bows is them.
Okay. Perfect. So usually we pick out clothes for them the night before. Isaiah, I'll put a whole week's worth together in a drawer. Libs, I used to do that, but now that she likes to pick them out, we pick them out the night before typically. So she's wearing what you wore today. Otherwise, this week is a normal week for us, really. I don't think we have anything going on out of the norm.
No, just work. I want to show everybody my new thing.
Oh, you do? Okay, we'll show everybody your new thing. Oh.
Chiro's going to wake up in the morning.
Chiro's going to wake you up in the morning?
Yeah.
Oh, what'd you make? What kind of name did you pick for Chiro? What influenced you to pick that?
Chiro is on my new friend. See, Chiro's is almost on my picture.
Oh, nice. Anywho, sorry, I'm not showing you because she took all of her clothes off. So now they're getting ready to get into the bath. So if you're still watching, thank you for watching. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and share.